Wow, quite a place.
Don't you get lonely at night?
It's my husband I miss the most.
Oh, you're married. I noticed you don't wear a wedding ring.
I can't, sadly. It's far too large. It bleeps when I go through airport security.
Oh.
Here we are. Tell him. They're just about to land. On Thursday, he's in Chicago.
Actually, yes. I think I'll go and meet him. Amelia can stay here and polish her nails or something. Why don't you come? Say hello.
Fine. I'll travel in the backup car. I can do my nails in there.
Here's the first chapter right here.
Okay.
What have you covered so far?
The early years, childhood, university.
All right, forget that crap. Get him focused on war crimes. And he can't talk to anybody else, all right?
Right.
Gotta be our exclusive. Any chance of finishing the manuscript sooner?
Sooner?
Yeah, sooner.
Well, how much sooner?
I'm thinking 2 weeks.
Oh, Jesus.
I know it's tough, but if anyone can do it, you can. I'm relying on you. We'll talk.
Fuck. I never guessed you smoked before.
Christ, good luck.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a lift back to my hotel. I could get on with some work there.
You're not planning on taking that manuscript out of here, are you?
Of course not.
Because you do realize how serious this is getting, don't you?
You can search me if you like.
That won't be necessary. All right. Fetch your stuff. I'll get one of the boys to take you.
Hello?
Sorry. How's it going?
The book? Well, it's not, to be honest.
Sit down.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Morning, sir. Finished for the night, have we?
Why don't you just fuck off?
Join the road when possible.